I was in my yard using my lawnmower to chop up my leaves for my leaf compost pile. I make lots of leaf mold for my garden. And the clutch lever, or the clutch cable on the handle, suddenly shot off, and the little clamp that was on the end of it to hold it in place disappeared. So I got a quick trick to show you how to replace that real easy. This is the handle for the lawnmower, and this bar right here normally has the cable connected to it, and you pull up on this, it pulls the cable, and it pulls the clutch. Because the cable runs down the arm all the way over to here, and this is where you can, and this is the cable, and this is the clutch right there. So it, the choke, not the clutch, the choke. And it pulls that back and opens the choke up for you so you can start the lawnmower. And like I said, this suddenly froze and wouldn't move. And when I pulled this up, the cable, the crimp clamp on the end of the cable shot off. So this is how I'm gonna try and replace it. So I've got two nuts and I'm gonna slide them over the cable here. And I'm using one hand, so it might be a little difficult for me to do, particularly since the end is frayed here, so I gotta get all those wires in. So hold on just a second. So I've got both nuts onto the cable, and what I'm gonna do is take the end of the wire and put it back through the nut, this nut here, and pull it so that it comes through the other side. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Yeah, not so easy. So that's what I'm gonna do. So you can see I'm pulling the wire through this. Oh, focus. I'm pulling the wire through this second nut. I'm gonna use a pair of pliers to pull that out further. Got it pulled through here now, a little bit more. And now when I pull up on the handle, that wire won't go anywhere. So you can see it pulls the clutch. The choke. Why do I keep saying clutch? So it's a crude but simple solution for a clamp to hold that wire in place. Of course, my neighbor decided to start up his power equipment when I'm filming, but the easy thing, but the nice thing about this little clamp is that when you want to undo it, you just have to pull that wire back through the nut and you can easily release it. It's not the prettiest solution, but it does work. If you want to see what I was doing around the homestead last time, check out this video right here. And thanks for watching.